me, girl, if now I'm licked because I've been knocked down and kicked. You hope I'm beaten that I stop, but all this does is slow me up a little. But I ain't done yet, guess I'll die first.
La 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 la. if it's so good. Not just hanging around, cause they're all so pretty. I love those girls. Love the way they walk. They sure do something strange to me. Short, tall, and groovy little maybe. Just can't get enough, cause they're all so pretty. What a great abomination. If they pass the legislation that proclaims that watching girls is not an illegality, but that tells me apprehensive to our very best defenses. All those pretty chicks in Washington, D.C. Cause you can bet those congressmen are standing on a corner looking at the girls just the same as you and me. Oh, girls, ooh, make the world so groovy. Oh, wow, and it's all for free. If I had a million years, I'd spend it digging those girls, girls, if they're all so pretty.
Playing her game. When he was young, he started out to be his daddy's man. But somewhere down the line, something upset the master plan. Now it's just a crime the way he is. Something should be done. The people are busy worrying, and he's out having fun. My, I thought I'd die. Mine is not the reason why. Oh, it seems so funny. Grown extremely long, his clothes they look a fright. He stays up writing poetry late into the night. He speaks about the proper folk in a most unflattering way. We ought to band together and have him put away. My, I thought I'd die. Mine is not to reason why. Oh, it seems so funny in a funny sort of way. Newspaper, 'cause he doesn't care for war. He used to follow politics, but doesn't anymore. Now he's terribly objectionable, that's a rather obvious fact. They ought to make a law against a person such as that. My, I thought I'd die. Mine is not the reason why.
She goes nowhere, moving faster. Empty motions now foretell. In her mind she rules as master, still her heart's not feeling well. Secret longings form a wall, silent, narrow, cold and tall, encompassing her world so small. A place I'll never see at all. Rapid transit, won't you take me somewhere far away? Rapid transit, please, I'll go insane if I must stay. Take me where the sun will shine. I'll lose myself in highway signs. Maybe I'll know peace of mind, and love won't be so hard to find. Rapid transit, honk. Won't you take me honk, honk? Rapid transit, honk. Won't you take me for a ride?
Silent speaking, never trusting, each emotion hiding there. Love she could give now is rusting, useless as the mask she wears. Fear will never let her say feelings in her heart today. It's lonely living life that way. This time her tears won't make me stay.
Rapid transit, won't you take me somewhere far away? Rapid transit, please, I'll go insane if I must stay. Take me where the sun will shine. I'll lose myself in highway signs. Maybe I'll know peace of mind, and love won't be so hard to find. Rapid transit, honk. Won't you take me honk, honk? Rapid transit, honk.
a jolly miller lived on the River Dee. One night upon his pillar he thought he saw a flea. Oh, Mr. Flea, you've bitten me and you shall surely die. So he crunched his bones against the stones and there he let him lie. Nor her infer it was him.